It's the right ingredients cooked right. Many Caribbean dishes are naturally healthy, from Trinidadian stews and rotis to Jamaican ackee and saltfish. Aside from watching how much salt, oil, and coconut milk you're using, they barely need any changes at all because they're packed full of healthy ingredients. And that's the trick, choosing the healthier ingredients. So reduce the added sugar when making black cake because there is already naturally occurring sugar in the dried fruit. Choose leaner meats like turkey or chicken over red meats like beef or goat. And use cassava, okra, and callaloo to pack in plenty of fiber and nutrients whenever possible. There's also no need to demonize sugar. In fact, naturally occurring sugars are often found in the fruit and veg we should be eating every day, ranging from pawpaw, guava, and starfruit. Just be aware that the quantity of fruit is still important and can still raise your blood glucose. Although a serving of fruit is still better for your long-term health than sugary foods like biscuits and cake, equally, carbohydrates are often included in our daily diet. And while you should be aware of portion sizes and how much you're eating, the type and quality is what really matters for our overall health, which means simple swaps like choosing slow-release starchy carbs like yam and plantain, and perhaps trying some whole wheat flour when making dumplings means you can still eat the same dishes as before while managing your blood glucose better. Foods like whole grains, brown rice, and wholemeal bread also contain fiber, which, if eaten regularly, can help keep our digestive system healthy and help to reduce the risk of cardiovascular diseases like heart attacks and strokes.